you guys, welcome back to your girl's music journey. Today, you guys, we're gonna be exploring some more Thalia. S-A-L-O-T-I-T-O. Welcome, bienvenue, you guys. Welcome to your girl's channel. So today, you guys, this one of Thalia is called Tanned Skin, and then it said Dark Skin. You guys correct me if I'm wrong down in the comments so I can correct myself, of course. So, Thalia, she is one of the queens in the game, you guys. We have been on a kick of Thalia. You guys let me know down in the comments your favorite song of Thalia, more fun facts, and how you guys feel about her. So, of course, we will break it down, get my insight and all that, you guys, on it. But you guys definitely let me know how you guys feel about it down in the comments.
Es la magia de tu cuerpo o el perfume de tu aliento. Es el fuego de tu hoguera que me tiene prisionera. El veneno dulce de tu encanto es la llama que me va quemando. Es la miel de tu ternura, la razón de mi locura. No soy nada sin la luz de tu mirada, sin el eco de tu risa que se cuela en mi ventana.
She is moving that body magic. It's the magic of your body, the perfume of your breath. It's the fire of your blaze that retains me as a prisoner. It's the sweetest poison, or the flame that goes burning me. The honey of your tenderness, the reason of my insanity. I'm nothing without the light of your eyes.
Eres piel morena, canto de pasión y arena. Eres piel morena, noche bajo las estrellas.
What do she have on her titties? What do she have on her titties? You guys let me know down in the comments. I hate that shadow behind me.
Piel morena, playa, sol y palmeras. Eres piel morena, sueño de mi primavera. Son tus besos, dulce fruta que me embriaga, que se lleva mis tristezas y devuelve al fin la calma. Prisionera de tu amor en la alborada, de tus besos, tus caricias.
Hey, she is feeling herself in this one with a lot of attitude. Without the echoes of your laughter, which sneaks through my window, you are the owner of my warmness and my pillow, of the dreams of my hopes. You are the tan skin, tunes of the passion of the sand. You are the tan skin, a night under the stars. You are the tan skin, beach sun and palm trees. You are the tan skin, the dream in my spring. So with you, I'm nothing. Your kisses are the sweet fruit of me that carries my blooms. It gives me the calmness in the return. I'm the prisoner of your love. At the dawn.
Que se quedan en el alma. Eres piel morena, canto de pasión y arena. Eres piel morena, noche bajo las estrellas. Eres piel morena, playa, sol y palmera.
Cherries as a bro. Oh God.
La calma, prisionera de tu amor en la alborada, de tus besos, tus caricias que se quedan en el alma.
Affection in this one, a lot. The tan skin, your combo, the sun in the sand, tan skin, my commission. It's the magic of your body, the perfume of your breath, and the fire that blazes retains me as a prisoner. You are the tan skin because I'm happy only by your side. I don't know if she's giving that self-love spirit or she's talking about her partner to where, you know, he's just making her feel different. She's seeing life different. She basically cannot live without him, but I definitely feel like it's more of a self-love. I mean, she's showing a lot of pure affection to herself. The dance move, attention, the sassiness, the attitude.
Es la magia de tu cuerpo, o el perfume de tu aliento, es el fuego de tu hoguera que me tiene prisionera.
Her body definitely goes. I mean, look at the way she's moving it.
Son tus besos, dulce fruta que me embriaga, que se lleva mis tristezas y devuelve al fin la calma. Prisionera de tu amor en la alborada, de tus besos, tus caricias que se quedan en el alma. Canto de pasión.
Her boobs was just holding candles, y'all. Holding candles? Candles?
Sueño de mi primavera. Porque solo a tu lado soy feliz. Tengo tantas cosas para ti. Voy fundiéndome en tu hoguera lentamente. Tú me tienes prisionera.
Of sassiness, of oh gosh, your taste. I definitely feel like this was more self-love than her partner, but you guys definitely correct me if I'm wrong down in the comments. You are the tan skin because I'm happy only by your side. You are the tan skin. I have so many things to give you. You are the tan skin. You consume my being with your blaze. You are the tan skin. You retain me as a prisoner. So you retain me as a prisoner. Made me feel like she's locked down. She's suffering inside, maybe suffering for the love. But I definitely feel like this is more of a self-love. Loving yourself, loving your body, loving who you are. You're the owner, you know. But you guys definitely let me know if I'm wrong so I can correct myself, so I can get the full meaning of the idea. You know, your girl tries. You know I try. So you guys let me know. Definitely, Thalia. If you guys want to keep jamming her, be on the kick of her. And being on the kick of her, you guys be the judges down in the comments. S-A-L-O-T-A to you. Welcome to my channel, you guys. Welcome to your girl's channel. A lot of body showing, a lot of attitude, a lot of different, you know, bustiers, bras. I don't know what y'all call it, but yeah, it was a lot of temptation going on in this one. Thalia, she has not disappointed me yet. She has not. So make sure you guys put more titles down in the comments that you guys are rocking with. It's cool.